This is a bearing saver. The bearing saver is used to keep the dust out of the handpiece, protect the bearings, and also keep the dust out of the chucking mechanism that locks the burr in. It's easy to use. You just slip it onto the base of a burr like this and insert it into your handpiece so that it bumps up against the tip of the handpiece. Lock it in and turn your vacuum system on.